present here and a very warm welcome on this Sunday. And I'm very happy that my club, which started 1 year back, has successfully completed one full year. It was a dream that we had in Bulleya College when we had a seniors club and they were given a run for their money by my juniors.
Meeting leader for today. I am 10th grade Tinpani Senior Secondary School. I am an avid reader and writer. I love to write haikus and poems. My recently acquired hobbies include baking, but I mostly burn all my time.
The third speech, the timing will be for 4 to 6 minutes. So, for 2 minutes, I'll show the green card. For 3 minutes, I'll show the yellow card. And for 4 minutes, I'll show the red card.
Thank you, Master. So, I'll be asking you questions from the today's theme. At the end of the session, you will be awarded with prize.
Good morning. This is Vishakha Orators Juniors Club. It is the first speaking club in Vishakhapatnam, aimed at improving children's speaking, especially their communication and leadership skills. We assemble at Bulleya College every alternate Sunday, first and the third Sundays to be more specific. And we are thankful for Bulleya College for giving their premises for holding our session. And we started this club on 2nd December 2018. And when we started, we were 20 members, and today we have 35 members, from children starting with an age group of 8 to 18. And today is our first anniversary celebration of our club. And these children learn how to communicate, how to speak publicly, and how to improve their speaking and public speaking skills especially, which is the need of the day. The parent club is Agra Speakers International. It is located in Spain. Yes, and this is our second club. We also have a seniors club which assemble every Saturday in the evening at 5:30 at Bulleya College.